it true that you killed
him? Papa says I'm too friendly with strangers. But you seem all.
Mama doesn't think I'm girlish enough. That's just stupid girl talk. I heard about what happened. Anymore. That. Is it safe? Let my next time we meet, do you think maybe you could teach me some fire magic? Is it time yet? Time for me to make my sword? Or maybe an axe? someday, I'm going to forge my own sword.
End this decision.
I can't wait to see what the future brings. I hate it here. Nothing a boy can do that I can't do better. What was that? I had a dream that there was a good dragon. Old and gray, but he wasn't scary. I'm the perfect weapon. So, is it true?
You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up. Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the Hall of Stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there. Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first. It's coming loose. I can feel it.
That's close enough.
Why should I
share it
with anyone? Is someone there?
What was that?
Ha!
Found
you.
Do you like magic? I like learning about magic. Lights.
Thank you.
away from me.
Thank you.
get in here.
Yeah? Take a look.
I used to venture like you. Then I couldn't help you.
You see? The terminology
Mind
is clearly First Era or even earlier. I'm convinced this is a copy
Leave
of a
alone.
Much older text. Perhaps dating to just after the Dragon War. If so, I could use this to cross-reference the names with other later texts.
Good. I'm glad you're making progress. My employers are anxious to have some tangible answers.
Oh, have no fear. The Jarl himself has finally taken an interest, so I'm now able to devote most of my time to this research.
Time is running, Farangar, don't forget. This isn't some theoretical question. Dragons have come back.
Yes, yes, don't worry. Although the chance to see a living dragon up close would be tremendously valuable. Now, let me show you something else I found. Very intriguing. I think your employers may be interested as well. Hmm? Bah, yes, the Jarl's protege! Back from Bleak Falls Barrow. You didn't die, it seems. Ah, the Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way. You'll have to see the Jarl about that. Maybe his steward, Avenici. I'm sure one of them will pay you appropriately. My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by means she has so far declined to share with me. So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering it for us.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that? Nice work. Just send me a copy.
What do you need? Take a look.
You need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby.
All right, then.
You should come.
Yes.
Too.
A dragon. How exciting. Where was it?
Take a look.
What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it.
I've heard about Morrowind.
Let's go.
So, Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the Watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. Take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irileth, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the Dragonstone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
I should come along. I would very much like to see this dragon.
No, I can't afford to risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against these dragons.
As you command.
One last thing, Irileth. This isn't a death or glory mission. I need to know what we're dealing with.
Don't worry, my lord. I'm the very soul of caution.
I can't wait to see what the future brings.
Guards in Dragon Street say you aided the Yard. On behalf of Whiterun, I thank you.
What is it, Red God?
just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it. Kinneret, save us. Here he comes again.
Get back!
You're Dragonborn. In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. There's only one way to find out. Try to shout. That would prove it. According to the old legends, only the Dragonborn can shout without training, the way the dragons do.
Dragonborn? What are you talking about?
That's right. My grandfather used to tell stories about the dragon. Those born with the dragon blood in them. Like old Tiber Septim himself.
I've never heard of Tiber Septim killing any dragons.
There weren't any dragons then, idiot. They're just coming back now for the first time in forever. But the old tales tell of the Dragonborn who could kill dragons and steal their power. You must be one.
What do you say, Irla? You're being awfully quiet. Come on, Irla. Tell us. Do you believe in this Dragonborn business?
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about. Here's a dead dragon, and that's something I definitely understand. Now we know we can kill them. But I don't need some mythical dragonborn. Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me.
You wouldn't understand, House Khan. You ain't an orc.
I've been all across Tamriel. I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish as this. I'd advise you all to trust in the strength of your sword arm over tales and legends.
If you really are dragonborn, like out of the old tales, you ought to be able to shout. Can you? Have you tried? Shouting what you just did. Must be. You really are Dragonborn, then. I'm glad you're on our side.
I'm proud to be your battle brother, Dragonborn. Whiterun doesn't need to fear with you on our side.
That was the hairiest fight I've ever been in. And I've been in more than a few. I don't know about this Dragonborn business, but I'm sure glad you're with us. You better get back to Whiterun right away. Jarl Balrog will want to know what happened here.
If you beat up my sister, I won't help.
We're causing no trouble. All we ask is to look for her. You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
By Ysmir, you did it. You killed the dragon.
For only through your grace and benevolence may we truly reach enlightenment.
Good. You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
You heard the summons. What else could it mean?
The Greybeards.
We were just talking about you. My brother needs a word with you.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? I knew I could count on Irileth. But there must be more to it than that. So That's true. The Greybeards really were summoning you. Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion, high on the slopes of the throat of the world. The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a thoom or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as she may be, I don't see any signs of her being this, what, Dragonborn.
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Rungar, don't be so hard on Avenichi.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with her?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're Dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor. I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once. Did you know that? High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place. Very disconnected from the troubles of this world. I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on down here. They haven't seemed to care before. No matter. Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you. You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn.
I was doing
by my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. Back to business, Proventus. We still have a city to defend.
Yes, my lord.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl. It's an honor to serve you. As my Thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life. The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero. The title of Thane is an honor, a gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are. Good day.
Get away!
There's been talk amongst the guards. You are Dragonborn. Such a pity.
It's long winter.
I used to be an adventurer like you.
I breathe.
And I took an arrow in the knee.
You there. We're looking for someone in Whiterun. We'll pay good money for information. A woman, a foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She is likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Whiterun, so we will be in Rorik still if you learn anything. We're looking for a fugitive who comes from Hammerfell, a Redguard woman. She may be somewhere in this city. It's none of your concern. All you need to know is that we're paying for information. If that doesn't interest you, feel free to walk away. If you locate her, find us in Rorikstead. Do you have news, Bart?
Come to chat with an old woman, hmm? Do your good deed for the day.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? See ya.
I worry about the ferments in the hole. Unwalled, lightly manned.
Never should have come here. Never should have come here. fight. I hate it here.
Thank you.
should have come here. Never should have come here. God, help us.
Yeah.
Here's a toll road, see? You're gonna have to hand over, say, 200 gold if you want to use our road. Huh! Tough talk for someone who's about to have their guts spilled.
You picked a bad time to get lost.
Never should have come here!
Much easier to roam when you're dead!
You mean, I hate you! Forever and
damn
ever
you.
And ever!
Tell you what, you start running so I can stab you in the...
I'm going to have to... kill you! I can't wait to see what the future brings. Never should have come here. I heard about what happened. Mama doesn't think I'm girlish enough, but that's just stupid girl talk. Don't let my appearance throw you off. Never gonna. it time yet? Time for me to make my sword? Or maybe an axe? Never should have come here. Someday, I'm going to forge my own sword. Yeah.
Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. Such a thing has not happened for hundreds of years.
What could it mean? The return of the Dragonborn? And who among us could possibly want it? By the gods, it's true, isn't it? A dragon has attacked Whiterun.
On your way up the 7,000 steps again, Clement?
Not today. I'm just not ready to make the climb to High Hrothgar.
Is it true that you kill deer and eat their hearts?
Aren't the Greybeards expecting some supplies?
Honestly, I'm not certain. I've yet to be allowed into the monastery. Perhaps one day. Passing through on your way to High Hrothgar? About to make a delivery up there myself. Mostly food supplies like dried fish and salted meats. You know, things that keep fresh for a long time. The Greybeards tend not to get out much, if you catch my meaning. Well, it's kind of an understanding between us. I mean, it just wouldn't feel right to charge them for a bit of preserved food. Trouble is, my legs aren't what they used to be, and climbing the 7,000 steps takes its toll. Really? Well, that would be kind of you. Here, take this bag of supplies. At the top of the steps, you'll see the offering chest. Just leave the bag inside, and you're done. Be careful up there.
Never should have come here.
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path to High Hrothgar. I like to spend time up here. Walk the steps. Meditate on the emblems. Doesn't hurt when I bag some game along the way. Mm-hmm.
like magic. I like learning about magic. Ooh, pretty colors. I had a dream that there was a good dragon. He was old and gray, but he wasn't scared.
Yes? Just a pilgrim. I'd prefer to leave it at that, if you don't mind.
Dragonborn appears at this moment in the turning of the age. We will see if you truly have the gift. Show us, Dragonborn. Let us taste of your voice. Dragonborn, it is you. Welcome to High Hrothgar. I am Master Arngeir. I speak for the Greybeards. Now, tell me, Dragonborn, why have you come here? We are honored to welcome a Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. We will do our best to teach you how to use your gift in fulfillment of your destiny. That is for you to discover. We can show you the way, but not your destination. You have shown that you are Dragonborn. You have the inborn gift. But do you have the discipline and temperament to follow the path laid out for you? That remains to be seen. Without training, you have already taken the first steps towards projecting your voice into a thun, a shout. Now let us see if you are willing and able to learn. When you shout, you speak in the language of dragons. Thus, your dragon blood gives you an inborn ability to learn words of power. All shouts are made up of three words of power. As you master each word, your shout will become progressively stronger. Master Einarth will now teach you roll, the second word in unrelenting force. Roll means balance in the dragon tongue. Combine it with fus, force, to focus your thum more sharply. Roll. Learning a word of power is only the first step. You must unlock its meaning through constant practice in order to use it in a shout. Well, that is how the rest of us learn shouts. As Dragonborn, you can absorb a slain dragon's life force and knowledge directly. As part of your initiation, Master Einarth will allow you to tap into his understanding of Roar. Your unrelenting force shout to strike the targets as they appear.
That's all you've got? I'm the perfect weapon.
Well done. Again. Impressive. Your thumb is precise. You show great promise, Dragon. We will perform your next trial in the courtyard. Follow Master Boy. Master Bori will teach you wool, which means whirlwind.
Wool.
You must hear the word within yourself before you can project it into a thumb. Approach Master Bori and he will gift you his kind of wool. We'll see how quickly you can master a new shot. Master Wolfgar will demonstrate whirlwind sprint. Then it will be your turn. Master Bori.
X!
Wolf! Now, your turn. Stand next to me. Master Bori will open the gate. Use your whirlwind sprint to pass through before it closes. Your quick mastery of a new thumb is astonishing. I'd heard the stories of the abilities of Dragonborn, but to see it for myself. You were given this gift by the gods for a reason. It is up to you to determine how best to use it. You are now ready for your last trial. Retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller, our founder, from his tomb in the ancient fane of Ostengrav. Remain true to the way of the voice, and you will return. No doubt, the appearance of a dragonborn at this time is not an accident. Your destiny is surely bound up with the return of the dragons. You should focus on honing your voice, and soon your path will be made clear. Good. Then you will be ready for whatever lies ahead. Skye?